We've launched our event on Facebook, on our Facebook page. Our families have registered. So we have a team captain from every family. So we have almost 40 teams registered this year. And those team captains have asked their networks to join their team and to walk with them for 21 minutes. We're only asking for people to walk 21 minutes in their neighborhood. And the 21 represents the three copies of chromosome 21 that an individual with Down syndrome has in their DNA makeup. So 21 minutes, wherever you are, you're joining your team. We're asking for donations, obviously. We've taken a hard hit with revenue, as everybody else has, and we're trying to keep our doors open to support our families in the Halton region who have an individual with Down syndrome, to continue our programming, to continue our advocacy, and we do that through fundraising through our community. So we're asking people to join the team. It costs $21 for your household to walk on Saturday, and as well, we're obviously asking for donations. We have a silent auction that we're launching on Saturday as well. That's gone online. So we've uploaded all of our items to the website, and people are going to be able to bid on those throughout the week for the silent auction option. And those are just some of the ways that people can get involved this weekend. Our association, Halton Down Syndrome Association, started in 1984 by six families that had children with Down syndrome that needed support. They needed a community. They needed to just gather together to offer support and strategies. And many years later, my husband and I had a daughter, Evelyn, who is now 7 and a half, who surprised us on delivery by having Down syndrome. And she has been a huge blessing to our life, to our friends, to our family. It's a journey that we never expected to be on, but one that has absolutely opened our eyes to so many things. To inclusion and to positivity and to patience. And we have met so many individuals through the Halton Down Syndrome Association that we never would have crossed paths with before. Some of our closest friends we have met along this journey in the last 7 years. And we have that link, we have that that connection because we know someone with Down syndrome. And this association continues to pour into our community, continues to pour into programming and advocacy and awareness. We go bowling with our association, and we go to music classes, and we go to the mall and do flash mob dances. Our high school groups do flash mob dances in the middle of the mall to bring awareness that people with Down syndrome are an extremely important part of our community. They should be respected, they should be employed. And those are just some of the things that our association does. And my husband and I, could not ask for a better group of people that have pulled together, that continually adapt and change and bring awareness and positivity to support the lives of people with Down syndrome.